Time now for the Marine Report. We start on the west coast with this frontal system approaching. Ahead of it, some southerly winds developing now. They will diminish in the forecast to practically light, 5 to 15 in the south towards the Strait of Georgia, and 30 for the north. So there we have 4-meter wave crest. That's what we are predicting for Sunday, and a small craft warning for the northwest coast into the Johnston and the Queen Charlotte Strait. Speaking of Queen Charlotte's, winds all from the south, 30 knots up to about 50 kilometers per hour in the forecast, and 3-meter wave crests, 4 in the south, Queen Charlotte Sound, but a small craft warning for the Queen Charlotte's on Sunday, and that's just about it. Atlantic Canada is still with this low pressure system. It's moving due northeast across Newfoundland now with snow and some fog along the east coast. Winds, well, predominantly from the northwest, of course. The system departs, 25 knots will be the average wind speed. 3-meter wave crest for the east coast. Small craft warning from Halifax Harbor to Cape Breton into southwestern Newfoundland along the Cabot Strait, as you can see here. And speaking of Newfoundland, much the same. Northerlies, this time northeasterlies. The center of the system moving south here, just off the east coast. And we can expect a 1 to 2-meter wave crest in the south. And for the south coast, Grand Banks included, south of Avalon Peninsula, a small craft warning for Sunday. Stay with us on the Weather Network. Your detailed ski conditions are next.
This ski report includes conditions at major centers in your region and across the country on Canada's Weather Network.
The conditions in this report are for the specific ski centers listed. With each ski center, you'll also find the number of runs open and snow accumulation for the past 24 hours. The information in this report is prepared by MRG Limited for the Weather Network.